They said it couldn't be done, but I got Mercedes for Alabama, and I started our state's college savings plan. We don't have to take a back seat to anyone. We can attract more good jobs with good benefits. We can improve our schools and better prepare our workers for tomorrow's jobs. And we can cut the grocery tax and stop annual property tax increases. We can and we will if you give me the chance.